Yeah, actually from a scale standpoint as investor, what we look at is do you have a business plan that gives the confidence in whatever period you are saying your revenue is today $100,000, whether you will reach 1 million, 2 million or 10 million, say in 1 year or 2 years. The question is not what you put in the plan. The question is, how did you come up with the plan? Is it just some Gartner made some report or somebody made some report and then you extracted something? Okay, this opportunity is so much, I will go address that. That may not work all the time. You need to be more bottoms up in terms of how you do your estimate. So for example, I'll give an example. Let us say you are building an IoT healthcare product, and I will give a B2B example. So for you, the hospitals are the adopters who will then issue it to the patients. Then the question is, have you validated with one hospital? Now, whether similar class of patients come in other hospitals, how many such hospitals are there? If you start building bottoms up, how many hospitals, how many number of patients are there, how many of those patients who are coming there you are able to convert? Are you able to convert 15% or 20% of the patients coming there to be users of this product? So that once you have done some pilots and gained some experience in terms of what exactly is the class of hospitals, what exactly is the class of patients, and within that patients, what is the segment of interest that is to you, and within that segment, how much you can convert. Once you have a deep understanding of that, then the most important thing is the repeatability. Do you spend a whole lot of time, 1 month solving problem for one patient, or it is 1 minute solving for one patient? So you just strap some device and the patient is up and running in 5 minutes. Then you can keep repeating. So scale is about time, scale is about volume. So if you can both optimize on the number of devices or units you can sell within a short period of time, or you have a SaaS or cloud application, how many customers you can have or how many transactions you can do. The question is whether your infrastructure and your solution, you can quickly add up more and more people.